You could have pedaled at the rate of another 10 or 15 minutes without long-term effects.
If you say so.
For the next experiment, we'll need something from outside. Vault-Tec subcontracted out chemical research to Hallucigen Incorporated. It was supposed to be delivered before. Well, before. But with the mail service out of commission, other arrangements must be made.